Sleepless nights spent in unknown places, and every day I watch reading.